Sonora, México. A wild, open, rugged territory where the land is both beautiful and unforgiving. Here, in Mexico's northern region, this land provides some of the country's best views and most treasured culinary traditions.
¡Qué rico! I'm so happy I tried these.
And at the heart of those recipes, pure Sonora, with its extraordinary raw ingredients. Today, those ingredients inspire me to cook a feast for my hardworking crew.
Excuse me?
And to get the most of the experience, I'm cooking at an hacienda right in the heart of the countryside, using ingredients straight from the land. Up first, a traditional Sonoran soup that is both homey and simple to make. Sonora's beloved caldo de queso.
It's a perfect caldo de queso.
And since we're on a pecan farm, I'm making an oh-so-satisfying chicken with a smooth, nutty, velvety pecan sauce. Served with fresh grilled asparagus topped with spicy buttered chiltepín and pecan crumble.
Thanks, Patty.
Yay!
Gracias, Pati.
Thank you, guys.